Okay. Alright, here we go. Yo.
I am the surgeon, and I finna get you cause I love to tease. With lines sweet as an apple of Eve's, with a blade inside that'll cut you deep.
Cut you deep.
I need surgery, verbally, your words are weak. You can steal a glance or take a chance. Either way, it's a burglary. You ain't hurting me? Good, let's keep it that way. Every beat that I break, I aim to do purposely. But if I ever change your heart, could it be a mistake? I don't want 15 minutes of fame. I want albums that you keep a replay. Otherwise, I'm just DNOA, which is DOA by your DNA. And watch me throw back at a part two right back at you. Well, that's what happens when you feel you deserve hand kitchen attitude. Excuse me, kidnapping you wasn't something I had planned to do. But you may apply when you wake up and I can't hand your own hand to you. I gotta hand it to you. You can flip me off, but on the other hand, you can't. Oh, sorry, I guess you can't strong arm me. Another pun's related to cut your limb off. I'll leave you alone. Branch off me. Oh, what the hell? What hell? Please keep it down up there. It's Saint's first night trying to sleep by himself. You want me to be quiet because it's dark and hell is hot. Sorry, I don't think I can. I'm hanging with DMX and his dogs. What? Down, boy, I have to yell with my loud voice so I can be heard over the crowd noise. 50% of everyone out there is on their phone checking on Facebook or something. And the other 50% can't understand me. It's my basic assumption. But you need surgery. Verbally, your words are weak. Your words are weak. Laid aside that I cut too deep. I cut too deep. Too deep. You're putting us to sleep. How does it feel to be an MC whose words are weak? But you need surgery. Surgery.
Afraid to crowd surf, cause I never know where I'll land. Too stubborn to ever want to cater to anyone, and yes, that includes my fans.
Can't tell your songs apart, they'll sound the damn same.
Well, that's a damn shame.
A bunch of redundant topics and 20-something tracks that I can't name.
Well, I'm gonna serve you all a plate of dust. You can feel free to bite it, but you have to finish the entire thing. And in the meantime, keep quiet. Dig yourself a grave in person. Get in all this dirt and ask my 9-month-old daughter if I will. She'll tell you I'm still a virgin. Baptize a serpent. Immersion. Conversion. No more hatred. Give Satan salvation while he's burning. Is that too much sympathy? Not enough misery? Doesn't matter what I say or how I feel. It's gonna be what it's gonna be. It is what it is. So why would you listen to this? This is just a distraction from what's real that I sick on your kids. My career is a big joke at a critic's expense. I said I'm the surgeon, I am coming to disfigure you next.
Hey, you need surgery, verbally, your words are weak. Your words are weak, laid inside that I cut too deep. I cut too deep, too deep. You're putting us to sleep. How does it feel to be an MC whose words are weak? Hey, you need surgery, surgery.
Doctor giggles.
Oh.
Now you're in trouble. Your anatomy's in pieces all on my table. Tell me, is that why you look so puzzled?
What?
You can't piece it together.
Oh.
Should I pardon the pun? Or should I pick you apart and poke my pencil lead in the ballpoint of my pen in your lung?
And rip out your tongue up.
Better suit your lacking taste. My lacking faith in rabbits lackadaisical. I'd hate to make the same mistake, but my insatiable lust for this is incapable to slow down and break. So it's all gas and fast lane till I crash and have a close casket at my wake. You're not awake. All you're really doing is proving that you're asleep. MC's are weak, thoughtless, and all this is all just to cut you deep.
Cut you deep.
Just a bunch of sheep that need the herd to think, and parents embarrass the kids they've raised when a twerk and treat.
Unacceptable!
I'm suited, grew, created, and made for this. I brewed it, grew, and awaited this. Pursued it with every movement I made with this man. I proved it, showed and exuded it. When I met John, saw what he could do with it, I felt new to it. Took everything I knew about rap and went and uprooted it. He's a surgeon, I'm just a guy with a scalpel, carving tally marks in my arm with every rapper that I harm and kill like victors as an Arkham. Jonathan Crane on the beat rhyming, pulling you into the nightmare that I'm in. And if it's a nightmarish monster, it was produced by the likes of me or Ivan. But could you imagine having such an infatuated passion with wrath that every track in your catalog is a wall with padding? Every verse a jacket, every bar's a strap on the jacket you're strapped in. And you won't detach them, cause you could collect all of your straps and stash them. So to me, that's a rap is, it's madness, a padded asylum that you stand in. Built by the hands of madmen that'll pull you back in if you try to detach them or escape from the grass that you've been trapped in. Black out and wake up over a dead body rapping like what the hell just happened? I think we need to face it. We can't lobotomize a brainless ass. Only be much more dangerous, and I don't have the patience. Your style don't work for me, but still, I got plenty patience lined up for the surgery.
Hey, you need surgery.
verbally. Your words are weak. Your words are weak. Played inside that I got too deep. I got too deep. Got too deep. You're putting us to sleep. How does it feel to be an MC whose words are weak? But you need surgery. Surgery.
Jesus.
Me too, man.
How did you get here?
I feel the same feel.
I mean, you're fooling everybody.
The way you feel is the way I feel.
Funny thing is, I know you went platinum, and I don't know a single person who owns your record.
Me too, man.
Oh, I feel it in my pants, and it's not a good feeling. It's a big, hot mess. Like, you know, it's like, you know.
You need surgery. You need verbally. Your words are weak. Your words are weak. You played aside that I got too deep. That I got too deep. Got too deep. You're putting us to sleep. How does it feel to be an MC whose words are weak?